Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Oh, the travelers. Oh,
disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
So what are you doing up here?
I'm on a hunt for scap slag.
Slap what?
Scap. Slag. Ores with specific impurities that are the key to unlocking all sorts of unique qualities. One man's waste product is another man's artistic medium.
Okay. Well, we're off to get a chunk from the tip of the giant's chisel.
The big chisel buried under all the ice? Ha! Huh. Good luck with that.
So, this plan is...
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
That makes it the third episode in a row.
Boy, Armor really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Oh.
Careful! My shop's right here!
Okay. What? Jump, thank you.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Oh. Okay, you're... I lock on again. He still does big boy damage. There we go, that's how you do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Okay.
Mimir, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
I feel like Nathan Kratos here.
Another person. Just give the word.
Word.
Huh. What now?
Oh.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Alright, come on, boy. Holy shit. I've never actually seen him jump. Nice jump, boy. Nice jump. Oh my god. I pushed this away, but it's a fucking thing to climb up on top of. Okay, how do we free the other strap exactly? Oh. Gotta jump to it, dipshit.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
I just leave smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Huh. Oh.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
ways.
All right. Ooh, hello. All right.
But how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here.
Oh,
boy. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter,
quiet, head.
It's not music either. Got it.
Ride it.
Ride it.
Haust. Vetter. Sumo. No, that wasn't right.
Do it.
Bauer. Haust. Vetter. Sumo. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Write it.
House. Vet. Sumo.
One pair of pants later.
Retrograde labs.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Do it.
Var. House.
Oh, Vetter. Fuck.
Sumo.
I gotta hit the things, dumbass.
The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Okay, so that would be autumn. And this would be spring.
Write it.
Var. House. Var. House.
I know this is not it.
Want me to?
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
Sure you...
Quiet. Winter is last. Retrograde.
Wait, I did it wrong.
What's more, boy? Song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Oh, okay.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Wait, so now this would be winter.
Go.
The other one would be autumn. Oh no, that's the wrong way. Now do it. I'm smart, I promise.
That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! Yenner energy's lifting the platform.
Keep riding.
Thor. Thor. Thor.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
Oh shit, oh fuck, oh god, hello. Excuse me. Fuck all of you fuckers. Where you go? Where'd your friend go? Get him, boy! Yeah. Fuck.
It's clear!
Back to writing, before the floor collapses.
Oh, fuck off. I'm on a time crunch here, demon. Fuck it. How much fucking further now? Oh, what the fuck? I'm aware of the MD halfway boy. Yes, yes, fuck you. In your face. Shit, I cut that bitch in half.
Almost back to nothing.
right there.
No! No! Fucker! Okay.
Not again!
Oh, fuck off! Ah. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on.
Father,
what the fuck was that?
Dropped away. We're collapsing.
No, no. Really? Oh, fuck off, dude. Really? Alright, you sons of a bitches. No. Fucking throw it. Jump! Yeah! Come on! Hey up! Come on! Hey up! Hey up! Hey up! Come on! Come on! Oh, okay. Holy fucking shit, Batman. That was way more difficult than it probably should have been.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Son of a bitch.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come.
Huh? Oh, this is gonna be terrifying.
I have you.
You're cracked. You know that.
He's slapped.
Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Where are they? Fucking hate this god. How do we know they're even here? Because that hammer didn't fall on its own. Well, if we fight, I'll get the kid like
those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabra. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Serves. The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Wait, just on what wall of ice? Ah. I'm gonna throw three. Do this Batman style. Oh. Hey, buddy. Oh, son of a fuck. Oh, hello. What the fuck are you? Boy, shoot the fuck. Shoot the fuck. Or not. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Fuck you! ice, bitch! Oh shit, hello. I think I gotta slice and dice here. All right there. What is that? Boar stampede. Runic summon. Summons a stampede of spectral boars that trample enemies in their path. Eh. The wolf. The wolf is better.
Who's there?
You good? Oh, fuck off. Shit, these fuckers. I just can't go through their attack. Fierce wolver. This looks like an even tougher breed of wolver. They're smarter too. Really, really dangerous creatures. Glad my bowstring has some magic in it. Otherwise, I'm not sure how we'd bring these stronger ones down. Good job, boy.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Huh.
Would you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and looked away. Maybe. Uncle had to be straight in here. As long as father believes that he's so you will stop talking. Focus and help me.
All right.
Let's get to it.
Let's go over here. This is a boss battle area. This is 100% a boss battle area.
Hey, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Yep. Called it.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no,
brother. Oh fuck's sake, I gotta fight him both.
Got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do.
Finally! Challenge.
You're moving a bit slow.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, of course this is a challenge. An old man and this still boy. I'll take the run.
Wait, they don't take the rent. That is a that his name is Boy, you fucker.
Does. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, Hagrid. You're done holding that hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you, lad.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need
more than how we can take it.
Shut up!
drag you around.
Shut up!
Shut it out! Focus!
I'm on the big one. Don't think we've forgotten about you.
Keep him alive!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Sons of bitches.
This is my favorite. Try again at it. That's yours. Yeah! A little run for you.
Stop it!
One. Stay focused.
Baba! El Dean
It's okay, Atreus, they're just dumbasses. Right off. I did all of that and it didn't record a fucking bit of it. Son of a bitch! Well, I killed this fucker. That pisses me off. That pisses me off greatly. So boy is getting more sickness. This motherfucker I stabbed in the face.
No!
His brother freaked the fuck out.
How did you? You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
Oh, no.
I stabbed this thing, got a thing to stab other things with. That's basically the gist of it. You saw most of what the fight was, but like, they were making fun of boy. Son of a bitch. Bless you. Goodbye.
That makes it the third episode in a row.